For real.
Well, at least we're not suffering an idiot shortage. That'd be upsetting if I actually gave a fuck about your opinion.